HBO's second-year series, Looking, follows the lives of several gay friends in San Francisco and has been praised for its realistic portrayal of gay life, minus the Hollywood stereotypes. Joining us today is actor Raul Castillo, who plays Richie, the love interest for lead character Patrick on Looking. Raul, thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you, Tanya.
And congratulations on your character coming back for the second season. You were such a big crowd favorite. Did that surprise you?
Absolutely. Yeah, it was a complete surprise. It's been life-changing in a lot of ways.
It's really exciting to see. Now, you are a straight actor, which is neither here nor there, but do the producers ever get any flack for not having an entirely gay cast?
If they do, we don't hear about it. I think we're well protected there.
Right. Yeah. And so how did you research your character?
I watched Andrew Haig's film Weekend, and that was kind of like a big, lesson for me, but that was about it.
Right. Now, Richie on the show is the Mexican-American, so part of the sort of Latino gay community, and he's out. His family doesn't accept that.
Well, they touch on it. I think his dad doesn't accept it, but he, you know, in this season, we explore some of that, and some of them do, some of them don't.
And is that, have you heard from the Latino community about this issue? Is that a big issue?
I think people are responding to the character in a great way. I think that he's become this sort of like a figurehead for a lot of people, and they're responding to this positive portrayal of a Latino gay male. So it's kind of exciting.
It is very exciting. Now, I know that you are also a playwright. You're resident playwright at the Labyrinth Theater here in New York. And you produced a play in 2009 that got put up at the Public Theater.
That's right.
Which, Knives and Other Sharp Objects,
yeah,
correct?
Great. Yeah,
so, and it dealt with sort of race and class issues in Texas.
More class,
More class, where you're from.
Absolutely.
Do you see any of that resonating in Looking as well?
Yeah, I think they've done a great job of touching on subjects of class, especially class and race, as you know, but I think the writers have done a great job of exploring those themes without making them one-dimensional. I think they handle them in a really interesting way.
Absolutely, the show takes on so much and handles it gently. How would you describe your character's relationship with Patrick right now?
I think they're starting to figure out how they're going to pick up or whether they're going to pick up and be friends or negotiate, you know, their relationship from this point forward.
And so, do you think that it will be a highlight of the season going forward?
I think that it's going to be. I think that we'll keep the fans guessing.
Keep the fans guessing. Now, of course, everyone wants to know how technical and mapped out are those sex scenes.
They're very technical, very mapped out. But I think at the end of the day, when you get in there, you have to throw all that away and just have a lot of fun.
We do.
Yeah.
Well, congratulations to you. It's so fun watching you on the show.
Thank you, Tony.
Thanks so much for coming down and talking to us today.
I appreciate it.